me no choice.
As long as the job gets done, I don't care about the rest.
You leave me no choice.
I just hope I can help.
As long as the job gets done, I don't care about the rest.
As long as the job gets done, I don't care about the rest.
You leave me no choice.
Tell me why we shouldn't kill you now. The Conclave is destroyed. Everyone who attended is dead. Except for you. Explain this.
I can't.
What do you mean you can't?
I don't know what that is, or how it got there.
You're lying!
We need him, Cassandra.
Whatever you think I did, I'm innocent.
Do you remember what happened? How this began?
I remember running. Things were chasing me, and then... a woman.
A woman?
She reached out to me. But then...
Go to the Ford camp, Liliana. I will take him to the Rift.
What did happen?
It will be easier to show you. It's a massive rift into the world of demons that grows larger with each passing hour. It's not the only such rift, just the largest. All were caused by the explosion at the Conclave.
An explosion can do that.
This one did. Unless we act, the breach may grow until it swallows the world. Each time the breach expands, your mark spreads, and it is killing you. It may be the key to stopping this, but there isn't much time.
You say it may be the key. To doing what?
Closing the breach. Whether that's possible is something we shall discover shortly. It is our only chance, however. And yours.
You still think I did this? To myself?
Not intentionally. Something clearly went wrong.
And if I'm not responsible?
Someone is. And you are our only suspect. You wish to prove your innocence? This is the only way.
I understand.
Then...
I'll do what I can. Whatever it takes.
They have decided your guilt. They need it. The people of Haven mourn our most holy, divine Justinia, head of the Chantry. The Conclave was hers. It was a chance for peace between mages and Templars. She brought their leaders together. Now they are dead. We lash out like the sky, but we must think beyond ourselves. As she did. Until the breach is sealed. There will be a trial. I can promise no more. Come. It is not far.
Where are you taking me?
Your mark must be tested on something smaller than the breach. Open the gate. We are heading into the valley. Pulses are coming faster now. The larger the breach grows, the more rifts appear, the more demons we face.
How did I survive the blast?
They said you stepped out of a rift, then fell unconscious. They say a woman was in the rift behind you. No one knows who she was. Everything farther in the valley.
It's over.
Drop your weapon. Now!
A demon attacked me. What was I supposed to do?
You don't need to fight.
Are you saying it won't happen again?
You're right. I cannot protect you. And I cannot expect you to be defenseless. I should remember you agreed to come willingly. Take these potions. Maker knows what we will face.
Where are all your soldiers?
At the forward camp, or fighting. We are on our own for now. We may gain the advantage. on the hill. It attacks from a distance. Getting close to the rift. You can hear the fighting.
Who's fighting?
You'll see soon. We must help them.
you do?
I did nothing. The credit is yours.
You mean this?
Whatever magic opened the breach in the sky also placed that mark upon your hand. I theorized the mark might be able to close the rifts that have opened in the breach's wake. And it seems I was correct.
Meaning it could also close the breach itself.
Possibly. It seems you hold the key to our salvation.
Good to know. Here I thought we'd be ass deep in demons forever. Barak Tethrys, rogue, storyteller, and occasionally unwelcome tag-along.
Are you with the Chantry, or...?
Was that a serious question?
Technically, I'm a prisoner, just like you.
I brought you here to tell your story to the Divine. Clearly, that is no longer necessary.
Yet, here I am. Lucky for you, considering current events.
That's a nice crossbow you have there.
Isn't she? Bianca and I have been through a lot together.
You named your crossbow Bianca?
Of course. And she'll be great company in the valley.
Absolutely not. Your help is appreciated, Varric, but...
Have you been in the valley lately, Seeker? Your soldiers aren't in control anymore. You need me.
Ugh.
My name is Solas, if there are to be introductions. I am pleased to see you still live.
He means I kept that mark from killing you while you slept.
You seem to know a great deal about it all.
Solas is an apostate, well versed in such matters.
Technically, all mages are now apostates, Cassandra. My travels have allowed me to learn much of the Fade, far beyond the experience of any Circle mage. I came to offer whatever help I can give with the breach. If it is not closed, we are all doomed, regardless of origin.
That's a commendable attitude.
Merely a sensible one. Although, sense appears to be in short supply right now. Cassandra, you should know, the magic involved here is unlike any I have seen. Your prisoner is no mage. Indeed, I find it difficult to imagine any mage having such power.
Understood. We must get to the forward camp quickly.
Well... Bianca's excited.
This way, down the bank. The road ahead is blocked.
We must move quickly.
Demon's head.
Glad you brought me now, Seeker.
Thank you.
clearly away from the rest of your clan. Did they send you here?
What do you know of the Dalish?
I have wandered many roads in my time, and crossed paths with your people on more than one occasion.
We are both of the same people, Solas.
The Dalish I met felt differently on the subject.
Can't you elves just play nice for once?
Before the mark consumes him.
So, are you innocent?
I don't remember what happened.
That'll get you every time. Should have spun a story.
That's what you...
It's more believable, and less prone to result in premature execution.
Liliana made it through all this.
She's resourceful, Seeker.
We will see for ourselves at the forward camp. We're almost there.
Oh. another rift!
We must seal it! Quickly!
They keep coming! Help us!
Come down!
Is gone. Open the gate.
Right away.
We're clear for the moment. Well done. Whatever
whatever that thing on your hand is, it's useful.
They come.
You made it. Chancellor Roderick, this is...
I know who he is. As Grand Chancellor of the Chantry, I hereby order you to take this criminal to Valroyo to face execution.
Order me? You are a glorified clerk, a bureaucrat.
And you are a thug, but a thug who supposedly serves the Chantry.
We serve the Most Holy, Chancellor. As you well know.
Justinia is dead! We must elect a replacement and obey her orders on the matter.
Don't talk about me like I'm not here.
You shouldn't even be here! Call a retreat, Seeker. Our position here is hopeless.
We can stop this before it's too late.
How? You won't survive long enough to reach the temple, even with all your soldiers.
We must get to the temple. It's the quickest route.
But not the safest. Our forces can charge as a distraction while we go through the mountains.
We lost contact with an entire squad on that path. It's too risky.
Listen to me. Abandon this now, before more lives are lost.
How do you think we should proceed?
Use the mountain path. Work together. You all know what's at stake.
Liliana, bring everyone left in the valley. Everyone.
On your head be the consequences, Seeker.